Banking is coming to life at a Little Rock Elementary School. Today, First Security Bank opened up a student-operated branch right inside their school, David O. Dodd. The students get the chance to open savings accounts. They also serve as tellers, and they've also been trained to handle basic transactions. The First Security Bank regional president says this is a way to teach financial literacy at a young age.
It doesn't take very long for them to understand the value of money and the choices that come with that.
This is the second LRSD school to have a student-run bank. Stevens Elementary has a similar setup.